Hello friends, today we will see the game I played in the second round. It was a game against Korean 7 dan, Hon So-ki. We have a lot of Koreans in this tournament, and who is the strongest one? It's hard to say. And I think that Hon So-ki, my today's opponent, he is probably the strongest one. And a few years ago, he was the winner of the Korean Samsung Cup, one of the largest Korean events for amateurs. And he got the right to play in the qualification of the Samsung World Professional Go Championship. So this is the game from the second round. I was black. I thought I can play my favorite opening, but he spoiled my plans. Play the Kakari first. So here black has a lot of possibilities. It's possible to play Tenuki or one of these Joseki's, but I decided to use a very unusual move. We cannot call it a trick move, just a rare fashion. So I played this. And now I play this Atari, which is very unusual. So if we check the classic Joseki, so the result is locally equal, but the main problem is Gota, so white can take the last empty corner. So I decided to avoid it. And if we speak about new moves, in the third round I saw another interesting variation here. It was played on board 2 or 3. White played this Atari. And after that, so this order was rather strange. So maybe you know the game, it was translated on IGS. And this, we can see that this result is not good for white. So white is alive here, but black's territory is much bigger. So it's also kind of a new Joseki, but I think that black is favorable. So we are back to the real game. So here I was black and I played this Atari. If white extends, I'll play another Atari and block here. So black can take a big corner, and later black can get a nice ladder breaker. This move or even this one. So white has to defend here, so black can take a huge corner. So this was my plan. So he decided to avoid it, and he connected here. I played this. So this was the real game. Another possible variation here. White can extend. Still necessary to capture it. And white can make this shape. It's hard to say which shape is better. This one is stronger, but later black can play this and make some territory on the lower side. But if the shape is here, after this move, white can jump like this and reduce the side. So it's very, very difficult question. So black got center here, and I got the empty corner. And I think that this opening is about equal. White is thick, but black has three corners, and it's okay. So white played carry. So if the stone is here, white can develop his wall by playing the kakari. But now it's much harder to use this shape. Now I can naturally reduce the power of white's wall. We play the standard joseki here. Of course, black may try to avoid it by playing like this, but this shape is not so good later. There are a lot of weak points here. White is keeping center, and this move and extension, they are mirror points, and right now it's not necessary for white